Alright folks, welcome back. So today I'm hunting with my buddy Dave. Little private land spot. He's got a bunch of deer. He's already shot one deer on this property. He's got some good game camera footage of some other bucks. A lot of does. I'm probably going to take a doe if I see one. But we're after a couple of big bucks. One we just got on camera the other day. And he's huge, a big 11 pointer. Hopefully we get him to come back. We haven't got him on camera before so far, so he probably was just cruising, so we'll see. So thanks for tuning in, stay tuned. Big one?
Yeah. Average. I probably wouldn't shoot it, but big size though, because I saw it from here.
Yeah. See him. Looks like two does. Third coming. Four of them out there. Huh?
Four.
Back toward the road, it looks like.
It's funny because in that tree stand when I was watching, I never saw any deer in that field across the open.
You're talking about the two-man stand right there?
Yeah, because this field and those two openings, I never saw any deer. They would always come into this field.
Really?
Thank you.
I missed it.
Did you already draw back when she saw you?
No, I hadn't. I was about to. I didn't.
Yeah, she knew something was up.
I put my thing on and she saw me.
I'd rather be a clean mess.
Yeah.
Still rolling.
I thought it was closer than it was. That's about a 35-yard shot. She kind of turned away and I was able to draw. So I took a shot at the farther one. It was a little farther than I thought. It was a clean miss. I thought it was about 30, but it was about 40. So it was a clean miss. They didn't spook very much. They just ran off and then went back in the woods. So.
Another one coming out in the same spot.
Big doe out there.
Yeah, that's a doe, looks like.
And there's another one across, just over that opening where the parchment is.
On the other field.
No, smaller. Do you still see that six?
Yeah, he's right here. Right here.
Do you
just on the side of the patch up there where the big oak tree is. See if that doe comes.